Hello students, welcome back to my new video Prepositions part 2. In last video we learned a word or phrase that is used before a noun or pronoun to show place, time, direction, etc. Today we see prepositions in different two types. First is